understand it today, why is it so difficult for Europe to combat all these smugglers?
We are combating them quite well, but they're also finding new ways, and we can see that smugglers are also not only smuggling human beings, but also drugs and weapons, so it's important also to fight organized crime.
You're preparing a reform of the Dublin system?
I'm preparing a fresh start and a new pact on migration and asylum, and that's going to be presented this spring.
What do you think about the reactivation of the Sofia mission?
Well, that was discussed in the Council of Ministers of Foreign Affairs, and I think that it might be a way to also better protect them, to prevent from arms to coming into Libya.
And is it okay to focus on the UN arms embargo now instead of focusing on smuggling?
This is not a contradiction, of course. We need to fight the smugglers, but it's also a very difficult situation in Libya, and that was the High Representative, Vice President, and the Minister of Foreign Affairs were discussing. Thank you.
Are you making an attempt to help Greece because there are strikes on the islands now to take refugees from the islands and distribute them among other European countries?
It's very important that other member states step in and help Greece. They are really under pressure, and this was also what we're going to discuss together with other member states.
And
thank you.
Do you want to?
Thank you.